Hello everyone, my name is Diana Roesner and my team and I are responsible for the community and enablement around SAP's low-code, no-code portfolio. Low-code, no-code is a key driver for business transformations today. Why? Because in a world that keeps changing, also business requirements keep changing. And we know that for companies to stay agile, innovative, and ultimately competitive, they need to deliver new software solutions and adjust existing ones all the time. At the same time, the world doesn't have enough developers to tackle these changing business requirements. And this is where low-code, no-code development can really make a huge difference. Because on the one hand, we can make existing developers much more productive and faster, allowing them to use low-code, so components to compose their applications, versus having to build everything from scratch. And on the other hand, we can empower a new group of employees that's rather non-technical, but that sits in the business and knows the problems best to build their own solutions. At SAP, we're thinking of three areas when we think of low-code, no-code. First area, process automation. Companies have to adjust their existing processes and build new ones all the time. And with SAP Process Automation, we're offering a solution that is AI-powered, offers a no-code intuitive experience, and brings together the world of workflow management and RPA, and that way makes automation much faster and simpler than before. Think of all these processes in your company where you're right now sending spreadsheets and then chasing people to get approvals. All of these can be automated much faster now with SAP Process Automation. Second area, application development. We offer two solutions, SAP App Gatherer, that allows you to build enterprise-ready applications without ever writing a single line of code. And second, SAP Business Application Studio. That's the solution for professional developers that build on the skills they have in SAP technology, such as the SAP Cloud Application Programming Model or SAP Mobile Services. And it allows developers to go from low-code composition to pro-code and really going the depth of the code at any time. And the best thing is that you can use these two solutions together. Imagine building your front-end with AppGyver and building your data model with Business Application Studio. And the third area we have is digital experience. At the end, everything comes together with the end user. They have to have a seamless experience across all their different systems and their applications and processes that they have to navigate to get their daily jobs done. With digital experience, we're offering two solutions with SAP WorkZone and SAP Launchpad Service to make this possible. Be it that you want to build your unified employee experience and allow people to access all their applications, data, and processes in one place, or be it that you're building pages and workspaces for specific communities, let's say for a group of suppliers that needs to access certain data from your company, and you can build these solutions today without code. And that's it. I encourage you to stay tuned the next couple of weeks for amazing content. And if you want to get hands-on, check out the learning journey we have on learning.sap.com and build your own applications and processes right away. Thank you.